Amen. Come on, put your hand together for the Lord. This next song we're presenting says, "Fully Committed," will be led by none other than Sister DeBette Draper Britton. Come on, put your hands together for her. Amen. Are you committed? Are you truly committed? The good times and the bad times, the I don't know times, where God isn't answering your prayers as fast as you thought, are you still going to be committed? So, Bishop, First Lady, thank you for this opportunity. Thank you.
have a sincere yes on the inside. Lord, wherever you want me to go, whatever you need me to do, whoever you want me to bless, I am totally surrendered and committed to you. You know, a whole lot of hands didn't go up, and I'm so glad you're honest with yourself, because that's what's wrong with a whole lot of us. We committed to everything else except God. Y'all quiet. But we got to get back to where it's nothing. God, it's you and it's you all by yourself. I'm not looking after things. I'm not looking after stuff. God, I just need you. Halfway through the song, they fell out before God because there were some things that they needed to get right between themselves and between God. So the question is, are you fully committed? Hallelujah. Just give it the quiet time to breathe. Amen. At this time, Minister Frederick Jones is coming to give us the history behind the voices of Deliverance Choir.
Hey, man, we're going to give them a love. I'd like to say that Jesus Christ is to my own life and give us a purpose, and I need to give us a wisdom, passion, and wisdom. Well, here it is, the history of the senior choir. You hear me now? Senior. Meaning, I believe, 40 or 45 on up back in the day. Was it a senior or 50 or no? Vanello? Whoa, Vanello, I'm so wild.
You're just making us old.
What is it, about 40 on up? Senior choir, 40 on up. So I fit in that realm back in the day. But I'm the third president of the senior choir. Well, I'm the third of the voices of Deliverance. So we start out with First Lady Bernice Jones. The different fellow there, but I'm speaking to Minister Diane Canita, or you? Minister Diane Canita. And then, I guess they had no other choice but to pick a younger guy back in the day, so it was me. And singing, whether you can sing or not, back in the day, Minister Elton didn't put you out the choir. Even though he knew that I promise to not sing. But you know what? I'm singing tales with all the engagements.
Amen.
I mean, we went Wednesday night, Friday night, Sunday evening. And we had almost about this many going on engagements. To me, that shows dedication that you love to do the work for God in singing. You may not minister, you may not get up and dance around, but singing, my wife and I are looking at American Got Talent. And I will listen to some of these young people.
Amen.
When they come up to sing. When they get up to introduce themselves, they shy and timid. But long ago, when they start out singing, he said, wow, it's this damn singing. This damn with an expression to themselves, get out their shell. But singing for God, I mean, if you sing it out your heart. Now, that's the point. If you sing it out your heart, you can make